Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode of PPO in Quarantin, PPO Music for Healing. I'm Giancarlo Gonzalez of the Philippine Philharmonic Orchestra, and you're watching a new pocket series of PPO in your living room. Tonight is all about Andrew Lloyd Webber, an English composer known for his musical hits. He has composed 21 musicals and has received numerous awards. The first piece is called Close Every Door from the musical Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, to be performed by oboist John Peter Bautista. This is to be followed by I Don't Know How to Love Him from the musical Jesus Christ Superstar, to be performed by Angelica Uson on the violin.
Thank you.
Next, we have a medley from the musical Phantom of the Opera, arranged and played by Adolfo Mendoza on the bassoon. And for our finale, we give you the overture from Cats, arranged by Carlo Tuazon, to be played by the PPO Chamber Orchestra. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the music of Andrew Lloyd Webber, prepared by the Philippine Philharmonic Orchestra members. We hope to see you again next week for the next pocket series of PPO Music for Healing. Again, I am Giancarlo Gonzalez, and this is PPO in Quarantine, PPO Music for Healing. Good night.